So hi guys, welcome back to new video code with Darkfire YouTube channel. First, sorry for the delay, but I am back with the new video in which I am showing you how to install Java in your laptop or PC. Let's go. First, open any of your web browser and search JDK download, and download JDK link in the description. After downloading JDK,
morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Open new tab and search IntelliJ IDEA download.
The birds have just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back.
Download community version, not ultimate, because it has only 30 days trial, and community is lifetime. Then download Java JDK first, and then
we'll never be alone, Savannah.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. Storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go.
Download IntelliJ IDEA. After installing IntelliJ IDEA, reboot your computer means restart your computer to fit SDK to IntelliJ IDEA.
Along the way, melodies we haven't played. running through the highways till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I
open IntelliJ IDEA after restarting your computer, and then click on New Project and then Next, and then name your project, and then Finish. Finishing, if you wanted to change the font size, you can click in the setting and then general, then click on first option, then apply. After Doing click OK, and then type what I have typed in the screen, and then in next video I will teach you the meaning of this code.